a shit ton of heroin I need you to sell.
I'm the one who stole it, all right? But now the meth heads have it, and we need to get it back.
It's her. She's a fucking junkie.
Me? Huh, it could be anyone.
It's her. I suspected her for a while.
Shut up! Just trying to save your own damn life.
They're trying to make me the scapegoat for the riot. They're saying that I killed Piscatella.
Did you?
How could you say that?
They saw the tasty I know who wouldn't hurt anybody.
No.
Who inspired me. Who she wouldn't stop fighting and scraping for justice.
No, no, no! Are you paying attention? There ain't no justice. Not for Hussein.
He was a bad man, and we did good things. He did bad things, and we killed him good. No, we did bad. No, we did well.
They're gonna electrocute me!
Hey, what the hell's going on here?
We got a live one. Taking her to psych.
But if you look, and you focus, you gotta have patience. Then you see a unicorn. Or is he a dragon? Was it real? Or was it like an illusion? Maybe he was a hologram or something.
I miss Baby. I'm just trying to travel back in time. Back before I killed that guy. Did we travel back in time?
We're getting out of this place. Out there, I have a chance of starting a life. Diablo's gonna go crazy out of his mind when I tell him.
Getting out. Me van a dejar saliendo de tiempo. You have to pick me up tomorrow.
Not able to hold my baby. And those pictures, they were all I have.
It's not Sterling. I don't know where you're getting those photos, but it's not him.
I want you to run a kitchen. Pick 4 inmates to help you and give me the list by tomorrow.
No.
How much salt did you put in here, Red?
I put in the perfectly correct amount.
She said that you already sent her that same letter 10 years ago.
I am worried that there's something wrong with you.
Can you get Norma, Gina, and Trisha for me? It's time to start preparing dinner soon.
Gina Reslikoff. And you are? Berlin. Frida Berlin.
Ms. Reznikoff? Your symptoms are consistent with early onset dementia.
But the kiosk is broken, which is why I couldn't get a phone card, which is why I wrote a letter. This was before I made a real enemy by stealing this envelope. And after I traded in my food for the paper and my socks for the pen, and now you're saying that there's no more stamps?
Wish I could help.
I need you to find my mom. Tell her that I know she's mad at me, but that this is an emergency, okay? Maria Ramos in Miami. Okay.
Hello?
Do you know Maritza Ramos?
Yes.
She needs her U.S. birth certificate to prove that she's a citizen.
There isn't one. Maritza wasn't born here.
Why is a piece of paper so important? Why is that what says you're American and not, like, knowing all the lyrics to TikTok or how to do ribbon highlights that make you look sexy and not like a Jersey home? I can't lose you again.
Oh, why don't you go to the window and help out over there? Come on.
What?
The mom says you were born in Colombia. And getting you out of here is going to be a little bit harder than we thought.
But I've never lived anywhere else.
Take stupid tests, and now you're trying to tell me that I'm so stupid I can't even cheat right?
I think you have a learning disability. I'm gonna talk to the warden about getting you a tutor, and I'll make sure that you get extra time on the GED exam. It's a common allowance that they'll make for people with learning issues.
I think you're smart. And I think you're gonna pass this test. Well, what was the reward you liked when you were a kid?
If I was really calm and I was quiet and my mom had a man friend over, I would get breakfast for dinner.
Oh, breakfast for dinner? It's done.
Yes.
Hi. What about for people that get extra time?
No one's getting extra time.
No, that's not true. I get extra time. I have a learning disability.
No, I don't have anyone approved for extended testing time on this roster.
But I can't take the test without it. I need some fucking test to tell me how stupid I am.
Hey, he was scared that you would have come back.
Sweetheart, mommy always comes back at 3 o'clock, like every day.
Beat it up, Miss Cordova.
I have 2 boys now, American boys. I can't take them to a country where their choices are kill or be killed.
The state is not deporting Miss Cordova's kids. The state is deporting Miss Cordova.
I'm not leaving them. Their father passed away last year. I'm all they have.
Unfortunately, what you have failed to do is make a case for yourself. This application doesn't even make a prima facie case for relief under the CAT. I'm denying your case, and I am issuing a written order of removal.
You can't! I'm working real hard on getting back to you, okay? I'm going to have to be away for a little while, but I'm coming back.
But when?
I don't know yet, but soon. You have to know that no matter what happens, no matter what anyone tells you, I will not stop until we're together again.